The Young and the Restless spoiler shows Chelsea making a massive mistake. She may think she's the queen of schemes, but she's grossly underestimating the women around her. Chelsea plays an odd card. A meeting with Lauren and Phyllis puts Chelsea in the hot seat when the ladies chat about the pros and cons of issuing a press release. There's no doubt it's not an inside job, and Phyllis hopes screaming to the press will flush out the culprit, but Chelsea has other ideas. She tries to convince the gals to lay low for now and deal with the matter behind closed doors. Phyllis smells a rat. While laying low may sound like a decent plan to some, Phyllis isn't buying it. She is a scam artist too, and something is way off on her radar. Chelsea's nonchalant attitude, especially after JT offers to get a warrant for video evidence from the bank, has Phyllis's skin crawling. Hot on the trail. However, without proof there isn't much Phyllis can do. A gut instinct is one thing, but if she can't catch Chelsea in the act, she'll never convince anyone else. Thankfully, one of her biggest frenemies is about to give her all the ammo she can use. Scorching hot evidence. A trip to Crimson Lights for a caffeine fix gets Nick's ex-wives talking, and Sharon opens up about a juicy tidbit. She spills the beans about Chelsea's hidden stash of cash, not even realizing the impact of what she says. A game of cat and mouse. Chelsea's in big trouble now. She may be able to convince Lauren and JT to back off, but when Phyllis gets on a case, she doesn't give up. The walls are closing in fast, and Chelsea better get ahead of the game before Phyllis catches up.